Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This is my latest MOC in Lego technique of a Kathakali dancer. It is built using a Mindstorms EV3 core and four power functions motors, and it has a set of two IR remotes and one Mindstorms EV3 remote. So it has the main EV3 brick underneath, and it has two large EV3 motors and one medium motor, and it has two XL motors, one here, another here, and a medium motor here, and a servo motor here for the power functions. It can tilt from side to side, can rotate its head, turn its eyes from side to side. It can lift either one eyebrow or the left one or the right one. Or it can lift both the eyebrows together repeatedly. It can flex its hand and extend. So flexion and extension. This is controlled by a string running on the internal side and an elastic, this golden elastic tied on the outer side. The model is pretty heavy and the entire weight is borne on two large turntables. The turntables are reinforced, and these turntables direct the entire weight of the upper body onto the lower frame. This lower frame contains the power functions battery pack, two XL motors, and there are two linear actuators here and here. These linear actuators just tilt the model, so there's not much load on the two XL motors hidden under here. So these two XL motors function just to tip the model. So we'll be effectively achieving a rocking motion from side to side. Let's see how the other power functions work. There is a steering servo motor here. The steering servo motor is used for turning of the eyes to left and right. This is by a steering rack underneath here, which is driven by the servo motor to the left and right. The next function is the lifting and combined and individual lifting of the eyebrows. This is by the medium EV3 motor here, which just tips this lift arm. The two M motors are here just for the weight as counterweights. So the degree by which this shaft is rotated controls whether it is going to lift one eyebrow or both. If it is 90 degrees of rotation, it is going to lift both the eyebrows, and if it is 40 or 130, so there are three different degrees which is controlled by this medium EV3 motor. There's a battery pack here which can be easily removed, and for replacing the batteries, the model can be turned off, on and off here. This is the balancing turntable. The entire weight is balanced over here. The back of the EV3 is also, EV3 brick is also easily accessible for replacing the batteries. You just need to pull out these pins, and you can rotate this entire thing to access this. Even for programming, the USB cable can be easily attached to the EV3 brick after rotating off this top. Access to the EV3 brake as such is very easy. For turning it off and on, you can just rotate this panel fairing to reach the button of the EV3 brake. If you need to open it, it is just by a simple unlocking pin here to open the entire front panel. If you need to change much more or change the programming of the EV3 brake, I've hidden the IR sensor of the EV3 here, and two power functions IR towers, one here and one concealed underneath here. The legs are freely adjustable, so as the body tilts, the legs adapt. So these are the functions of the Kathakali dancer. So, bye-bye.